once again, we want to tell everybody here tonight, thank you for the love, thank you for the support, and thank you for the opportunity. But see, what makes this stage so special and the Hard Rock in Atlantic City so special is that we got a chance to open this Hard Rock. So when we hit this stage, I give everybody 150,000%, but I'm giving you motherfuckers 1,000,000% tonight. So everybody representing from New York, everybody representing from Philadelphia, everybody representing from New Jersey. Once again, a big shout out to Jack Norris and Mike Gingoli, or should I say Mike Fangul? The inside joke. But enough about that. When I say who came to party, y'all say we came to party. Who came to party? It's all about getting off the chain, off the glass, off the flip, off the rip, get lit, turn up. My plan is to have a, excuse my French, motherfucking good time together. Now, if there's one thing that I love just as much as having a good time,
it's me.
I love my privacy. I love to get loose. I love to get wild. I love to get nasty. I like to get freaky. So if you don't take no pictures or no videos, and you don't post them things, and guess what? You can meet me at the hole. Chair, my chair.
Cause I'm rockin' the best of show. We gon' fight to the death of me. Try to get my mind out of the hole.
Khalid, are you ready?
Yeah!
Papaya, are you ready? Cause it's that time in the show where we rock and we roll. Do me a favor, dog. Drop that thing on. Got it. Now you know when we hit the stage, I don't look at it as a responsibility, I look at it as an obligation to speak about how powerful music is. Been very, very blessed to be able to travel the whole world because of music. Music's been my escape, it's been my therapy, it's been my lottery ticket. So therefore, I like to teach people how powerful music is. When music unites, it doesn't divide. Because music's a universal language. Music doesn't care if you're black, white, pink, purple, orange, Latin, Asian, Jewish, Scottish, Irish, Italian, Japanese. I can keep going down the pipeline. Music reminds us that we all bleed the same blood and breathe the same air. Music reminds us that there's one race and one race only. That's the human race. So when I get on stage around the world, I love to remind people about that. And especially with this next record coming up, you may not speak Spanish, but you speak music. And this record's all about getting rid of all the negative shit in your life. You call it the boho and invite all the positive things in life. Goes a little something like this. Papa, are you ready?
You ready, kid?
Bueno, dice así. Echa pa' allá, todo lo malo echa pa' allá. Echa pa' allá, todo lo malo echa pa' allá. Vamos a la fiesta, take him to the party. Dale.
Give me contagio.